participant. First you click on start, then we will go to all program, then we will go to accessories. Okay, now after that we will go to paint. Now here is your paint window. Now the white area, you can see this is known as the drying area. You have already learned about this in our previous classes. This is called drying area. Now here we have our tools. Under tools we have learned different types of tools. We have pencil tool, fill with color tool, text tool, eraser tool, color picker and magnifying lens. Okay, now here we have brush tool. Here, can you see the brush tool? Under brush tool we have different types of brushes. Achha, next we have shape tool. Under shape tool we have different types of shape, line tool, oval tool, curve tool, rectangle tool, many tools are there. Achha, next we have the color group. Under color group you can see the color boxes. Okay, now today we will learn about the line tool. Last class we have learned about the brush tool and oval tool. Now today we will learn about the line tool. Now with the help of this line tool we can draw straight line. Okay, for that first we need to click to the line tool in the shape group. Then from the color box we can choose any color, suppose red. Okay, now I will bring my mouse pointer to the drawing area. Now to draw, I will hold the mouse button and drag the mouse pointer across the drawing area like this. See, here I am getting a straight line. Now to draw the line of different thickness, okay, so see here we have different types of line of different thickness. Suppose I want to draw this line. See, this is a very thin line. Next line you can see. See, this is the thick line. See the thin line. See, like this we can draw different lines. Okay, this about the line tools. With this line you can draw horizontal line, vertical line, different types of lines you can draw with the help of line tools. Next we will see how to fill. How to fill, we will see this fill with color tool. Okay, now let me take one shape, suppose this oval shape. Okay, now first I have to go to the fill with color tool, then I will go for color. I will select color here, then I will bring my mouse to the object, the shape where I want to do my color. Then I will click the left mouse button and it will get filled. Once again let me take one another. Yes, now again I will go to the fill with color box. Again I will go to the color plate. Again I will bring back my mouse inside the picture. Now with the left mouse button I will click, so it is get colored. Okay, like this we will use our fill with color tool. Now if you want to erase any part of the picture, what we have to do, we have to go to the eraser tool. We have to click with the left mouse button to the eraser tool. Now you have to bring back your mouse on the drawing area and you have to select which part of the picture you want to erase. Now see, the size of the eraser is very small. Now we need to increase this. What we will do, from the keyboard control and plus sign, both we will press hold together and we'll try to increase the size of the, see here the size increased. Okay, now just I will hold the mouse. Now we will press the left mouse button over the part of the picture that we want to erase. just you hold your duster, same way you will erase it. Okay, see, like this you will erase. Once again I am repeating, you have to select the part of the picture first which you will erase. Now you have to press the left mouse button and you have to drag the mouse over the picture which you want to erase. So with the help of eraser tool, we can erase the part of the picture or whole picture which you want. Okay, now let me tell you once again about your brush tool. Now see here, this is our brush tool. With the help of, first you select the brush tool, we will go to the color. Okay, then we will use this brush tool to color our brush, to color our picture. Next, let me take this brush. See, so different brush options are there. It will use as the different, it will do some specific function. Okay, now let me take another picture. Let me take one other. This is watercolor brush. When you will use this, you will get the watercolor effect in this picture. Okay, so here we have different types of brushes. You can use different types of brush in your MS Paint to make your drawing more effective. Okay, student, hope you have understood up to this.